We've already heard about the human rights defender Ahmed Mansour, incarcerated for 10 years because he exercised his right to express his views online. Mansour's only crime was peacefully promoting freedom of expression and strengthening the role of the MPs in his countries. Not only did he face repeated death threats, physical assaults, detention, he has been denied access to a lawyer, his visitors' rights suspended, and allegedly subjected to torture. The ruling highlights an unabashed and blatant use of over-the-top state security to target human rights defenders in UAE. Many Emirati and other activists face repression, arbitrary arrests and abductions by security authorities who are unaccountable for their actions. So my questions to the Commission, what has the EU done to address forced disappearance while negotiating the recent cooperation agreement with the UAE? Secondly, Ahmed Mansour has filed a Supreme Court appeal against his sentence. How can the EU ensure a timely and a fair appeal trial? Thirdly, UAE's repressive cybercrime law was amended this week, introducing harsher penalties and sanctions.